Well, I'm about to go see the Infinity Pool. Yeah, this one is going to be I'm going to see this one at the Ragtag Cinema. And, yeah, it's something to do with some Cronenbergs. So it's probably going to have lots of weird looking weird body horror stuff. So, yeah, but, when I get back out to the car here, I'll tell you more about it. Yeah. I go to the movies.
Who would have thought?
So, here's my opinions. My opinions don't matter.
Your opinions don't matter.
What?
We just put our opinions on the internet. It's what we do.
As a culture. No one knows why we do it, but we can't seem to stop.
So, for what it's worth, I'm the Joshua Lecoco,
and these are mine. Okay, Infinity Pool. Yep. It does indeed involve a Cronenberg, and there was many disturbing things put before my eye holes. So, this movie, it also stars some sort of flavor of Skarsgård, and it has the Goth, the Mia Goth. And she is from the X and the Pearl movies. Probably other things too. And there was another girl that I had seen in other things, but I do not know her name. So, sorry to whoever you are, actress lady. Yeah, so this movie, it's about the guy and the lady, and they go on vacation, as you do, and it's at some sort of resort on an island, where there's, like, some natives. Except, they don't really seem like too third worldy or anything like that. It's just the people who normally live on the island, they just have some superstitions and they got some different laws, you know? And, so that's what's going on the island there. And I did see the trailer to this one. So, you know, it's basically the Skarsgård and his lady friend. They meet another lady and some other people at the resort, right? And they like, let's go out partying off the resort, you know. And you're not supposed to do this, you see. So they do, and lo and behold, they get in trouble. What? Oh no! So the movie doesn't really tell you. The trailer doesn't tell you much about what's going on, so I don't want to spoil things. The trailer does let you know that weird and wacky things start happening. And, yeah, so this movie, I'll just say that this movie has like a sci-fi element to it, okay? That they don't really explain how, you know, they just have the reasons why, that they kind of explain why these things are happening. And it's kind of an interesting tale of what happens to people when they believe there are no consequences for their actions. I guess is what I'm kind of saying here. So, this movie gets wild. Also, and there's a disclaimer before the movie, like, if you have photosensitivity, epileptic seizures or something, don't go to this movie. This movie can be kind of hard to watch. It's got lots of flashing and weird cuts and weird lighting and strobing and blurry cameras and absurd camera angles, and you know, it's all just throwing it at you real quick. You know, at certain parts of this movie. This movie's real bloody. It's real graphic. There's something at the beginning of the movie that I felt was kind of unnecessary. It was to absolutely anybody watching the movie, you know what's happening here. It's like, no one's scratching an itch. We know what's going on. There is no need to see splatters upon the ground. It's like, yeah. We did not need the confirmation that that's what was happening there. We knew. So, the audience knew. So. But I thought the Skarsgård guy, he did real good. You know, the acting was good. Obviously, the weird body horror stuff, the weird looking faces that you see in the trailer. Now, that stuff was all disturbing, which was the point, you know. Mia Goth, she was amazing again. She's really good at playing a crazy, insane person. So, good job to her. Although, she might be starting to get a little typecast. Obviously, the Pearl and X, they went together. But this is another one where it's like, huh? It's a crazy, crazy lady. So, yeah. But overall, I mean, I thought the movie is kind of interesting. It wasn't as cool as I was kind of thinking it might have been. But it's disturbing. It accomplished what it was trying to accomplish there. So there is that. But just the themes of what happens to people when they think they don't have consequences is more interesting, is the most interesting part of the movie, I think. So, yeah. Infinity Pool. Yep, those are my thoughts and opinions about that movie. I'm throwing them up on top of the thoughts and opinions pile again. They'll soon be buried by everybody else's thoughts and opinions. But, yeah, so my cat's making some noise, as it likes to do. So, yeah, like, subscribe, ring the bell, feed your cat, you know, water your plants, all that sort of thing.